Bonnie was a waitress in a small cafe. Clyde Barrow was the rounder that took her away. They both robbed and killed until both of them died.
So goes the legend of Bonnie and Clyde.
The poems that she wrote of the life that they led told of the lawmen left dying or dead. Some say that Clyde made her life a shame, but the legend made Bonnie the head of the game. The rampage grew wilder with each passing day, the odds growing smaller with each getaway. They drove back from town on one bright summer day, when a man they befriended stepped out in the way. With no thought of dying, they pulled to the side, but death lay there waiting for Bonnie and Clyde.